Hello mutants, I'm going to show you all the collectibles for the Pingdish. Luckily there's only one of them. Pingdish 6E. Alright, so we're in the middle of the area. And then we're going to go over here. And it's going to be right here.
To get the Pingdish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match.
Alright, let's line them up.
Just a few moves left.
And there you go. That's it. This video helped you. Please like it. And don't subscribe to me.